we're having a roaring time here on Fix My Biz, putting the bite back in a business run by Dr. Guza, dental surgeon, who works out of Sunshine Hospital in Benoni. Are you having fun yet?
Thank you. I am.
Good. Bill Gibson, of course, our Biz Whiz, sales and marketing. Are you feeling good?
Yeah, I'm feeling great.
Good. Thay Niemand?
All the time.
Fantastic. Our special guest, Swung Yesen, are you good today? So final words from you, gentlemen. We'll start with you, Thay.
If the doctor can keep a focus on his financial management, not only of his practice, but of his own personal financial planning, you could go a long, long way, Andile.
Bill, your final words?
You are the brand. You are a caring dentist. Then we put a marketing plan together, which includes some more materials, some things we can do inside, and then we go out into the community with it. That's the key.
Okay. Swung, any final words?
Good financial plan, good controls, and good financial management and interpretation with a marketing plan is really what's going to turn this business into reality.
Well, with all this awesome advice, the caring doctor has everything he needs to make his business a success. Hey, that's actually a good movie title. The Caring Dentist. Who knows? And here we are at Fix My Biz headquarters. Dr. Guza, our biz whizzes are here to give you the tools your business needs to give it the edge.
Excellent, Andile. I must say I'm very much grateful for this opportunity.
Well, fantastic. Here's Thane.
Hi, Dr. Guza.
Good day, Thane.
Good to see you.
Hi, Thane. Do you
think? Hi, Andile. Thank you very much. Dr. Guza, in our solutions for your business, we recommended that you attend to your employment law. So our employment law pack for you this morning is from Job Law, and they're going to provide you with employment contracts, disciplinary code, grievance procedures, which you can use. But over and above that, 6 months free telephonic consultations with Labor Law.
Wow.
So enjoy that,
thank
and
you
I
very
trust
much.
It'll take your business to the next level.
Okay, thank you very much. This will make my life a whole lot easier.
I hope so. And the other thing that we discussed was your cash flow forecast. So what I've done is I'm giving you a copy of my ebook that I've written on 52 easy ways to improve your cash flow and time management.
One for each week of the year.
One for each week of the year. And included in there is a budget and cash flow forecast.
Wow, thank you very much.
The tools Thane has provided for Dr. Guza will help him to implement the employment law requirements. Dr. Guza also needs to take care of his finances and build a strong financial foundation.
Then we also have from Nedbank Small Business Services to help in ways only she can, your portfolio manager, Miriam Maleb.
Good
day, Miriam.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
Dr. Guza, at our last appointment, you mentioned three needs.
Yes.
Your will, life cover, and disability.
Definitely.
Now, at Nedbank Small Business Services, we have dedicated qualified financial planners.
Okay.
For them to address those issues.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Great.
Thank you very much,
Thank
Miriam.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
Personal financial planning is essential for Dr. Guza as a professional running his own business.
You know, dentists everywhere should be shaking their boots because you're going to be so well empowered
after
we're done with you. Well, and here's Bill.
Thank you.
Dr. Guza.
Good day, Phil.
Okay, I've got three presentations for you.
Presentations.
For you to go out into the marketplace and show that you are the caring dentist.
Yes.
Okay? One of the key things on presentation, I want to leave it with you. Remember, it's like a cup.
Yes.
Whenever you're speaking, people fill up. Mm. So you've got to dump the cup.
Mm.
And so if you ask a question and somebody answers in the audience, that empties the cup.
Wow.
It comes back and people say, hey, what else have you got for me?
Wow.
If you tell a joke, it empties.
Wow.
So there's about 20 different ways to empty the cup in here.
Wow.
That'll help you.
I never knew that, Bill.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Good luck.
The family caring dentist will now be able to market his practice through community interaction and involvement.
And our cup is certainly not full just yet. We have even more for you. For now, it's off to Benoni.
Good day, sir. I'm Dr. Guza.
Jason.
Jason.
Nice to meet you. Well, Dr. Guza, as you can see what we've done for you, well, if we start over here, we've made a magnetic board that the kids can sit and play in the kids' corner. Posters for you both here in your waiting room and in the surgery.
Oh, wow.
And so the new logo which we've made for you. We've taken the Dr. Guza, the family caring dentist, in a nice bold font. And then in addition, we've also taken and made certificates for the kids, and we have a range of four that you can have a look at
wonderful,
there.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Then we also have four flyers that you can take and give them to the community and in the hospital and stuff, so you can start that cross-networking with other people. So.
Yes.
And lastly, I brought with me a dental education DVD for you that you can take it out into the community, into the schools, and show them the DVD.
Wonderful.
Great. And with tools like these, I'm sure the business is going to do a lot better.
Oh, thank you very much, Jason.
Dr. Guza's natural caring attitude needs to be promoted in the community. His positioning as the family caring dentist is ideal. The makeover for the practice reflects this positioning of the family caring dentist. Dr. Guza now has the tools to promote himself in the community and build awareness.
Hey Priscilla.
Hi Andile.
I'm going to wait for Dr. Guza right here if you don't mind.
Okay Andile.
Good day, Andile.
Hey.
How are you?
Really good.
Very well.
You're kind of interrupting them.
Oh, sorry for that.
Forgiven. I am loving the color, brightness.
Very,
making
very
me
bright.
Have the kid space.
Wonderful.
It's making me think, why didn't my dentist do this for me
Doesn't
when I was
it?
A kid?
Yeah.
And then Mr. Molar.
Mr. Molar.
Yeah, kids. Mr. Molar says, don't forget to brush your teeth 2 times a day, okay? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, and then this, the brochures.
The brochures.
I know you're getting ready to talk to your community. Get out there, cross promote.
Guess what? There's more to see, so please come with me.
We'll do, man. Okay, so the happy people posters all the way inside as well?
Yes, more happy people on the wall.
I can dig that.
Look up.
Okay. Mr. Molar! You can't get away from
this. Oh, definitely.
I think kids are going to love this place, eh?
Kids definitely are going to
love this place. And we've empowered you with the kind of material you need to start talking to your community in schools. You're going to be great at that, I know.
Thank you very much. Andile, yeah? I'd like to present you with a dental screening certificate. It's cool. Limited for children under the age of 12. But for you, we'll make an exception.
I love this guy!
I'd like to present you with a dental screening certificate. Courtesy of Dr. Guza, the family caring dentist.
Look at that, Mum.
Guess what? You get to pick something from the bucket.
I feel 12. That is so cool. That is so cool. I'm going to show all my friends.
Oh, definitely, definitely.
Be sure to join us again next week when we meet another awesome entrepreneur right here on Fix My Biz.